what's going on, everybody? Welcome to the fan club. It's your boy D-Bros, Dan Brosnan, in the building. Welcome to the show, guys. Can't wait to talk about this one. So I was waiting a little bit, a few weeks, to finally get everything, the full scoop on this one, but we're going to be talking about the Lizzie McGuire reboot that might not be rebooted. It might go to Hulu, it might not. Long story short, let's get into it. So a couple weeks ago, we found out that essentially the Lizzie McGuire reboot was paused. And man, almost a year ago, we found out it was happening. A few months ago, we got that video that it was going down for real with the cast. Gordo's coming back. Miranda's coming back. Hilary Duff, of course, reprising her role as Lizzie McGuire. So what happened to make this giant uproar halt it? This was great. Like, Disney just didn't go out and be like, yo, we're going to do this to pause it. No, what happened? Okay. So I heard that Hilary Duff's side was that essentially Disney wanted it to be PG, and she thought that this show should be more like for teenagers and adults because they grew up watching Hilary Duff play Lizzie McGuire, and you know, she's not a little girl no more. And I was looking through the episodes, and I honestly didn't see any problem at all with any episode, except one episode was like, okay, this was the episode that got them talking. So Hilary Duff has a UTI, a urinary tract infection. I was reading the kind of like the storyline of it, and her toilet's broke, the landlord won't fix the toilet, and she's posted up at Starbucks all day. Now, I don't even really think this is horrible. Maybe it's not as PG as you want, but I didn't think it was that bad. But definitely, that was the episode that caused the friction. I can put money on it. You know, because when the rest of them, the storyline didn't seem too bad. There was one where, like, said that she saw Gordo and made her rethink her proposal with her fiance that she's married to. You know what I mean? So, like, there was some few dramatic ones, but nothing actually looked too crazy. All of the storylines were decent. Maybe there was something else that happened, but reading that episode, I was like, oh, this is the episode that got them talking. They gave her a UTI, and I don't even, like, I mean, that is more of, like, for, like, honestly, I don't think Disney Channel's ever covered anything like that before, Disney Plus, so, like, it is more for adults, but, hey, Disney covers a lot of other stuff. I want to hear from women on this. Do you even think this is a big deal? Like, I actually want to hear from this. Do you think this isn't like a Disney Plus thing for young kids? Do you think that this should be for an older market? I think that it should be in the middle, and they need to meet a median, because there is all different types of shows on Disney Plus for the older market, the younger market. Yes, they're family approved, whatever, but honestly, we need this show. The fans need the show. I was, I think, fourth grade when the show came out, and it was awesome. I think the movie came out like the end of my sixth grade year, and they wrapped up the show, and it was like 2-3 years of awesomeness. It was a good show. I actually liked, even as a boy, like, her little brother was hilarious in it. It was a good show. And I didn't feel like, oh, because I was a boy, I was watching a girl's show. And I was just watching a good show. So I'm excited to see if they're going to flip this and reconcile, see what they can do. But ladies, guys, I want to hear your input on this. Do you think that them having this UTI episode started this whole little pause of the show, first of all? And if you do, I want to hear, do you think that this was even a big deal? Which I don't think it was that big of a deal. Like, honestly, you spent all this money, you're already starting to record episodes, you might as well get it done and let the fans decide. You could always throw it on Hulu. I think Hilary Duff did allude to that in one of her interviews, said, you know, there was a show that didn't work out through them, and they put it on Hulu, and let's do it. Make it for an older market. But Disney wants to find that medium, because they want families to watch this, you know, like they've done it with Boy Meets World, Girl Meets World. That was more of a Disney Channel show, though, kind of cheesy, funny. Raven's Home, same exact thing. That's So Raven, cheesy, funny. Now, how do you find that medium in the middle? Because Hillary obviously wants to show growth as a character. Like, Lizzie isn't a little girl no more, but how much are they going to let her have? And that's really what it's all about. I love when we get into these little beefs between like big old Disney and Hillary Duff and the squad. So it's cool, man. Let me know what you guys think. Thanks for watching the Fan Club. Make sure you check us out on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube. Check out our Patreon page and please go cop a t-shirt. We need your guys' support right now. We thank you guys. Have a good one. Love you. Peace.